what you saw? So they were looking at me.
Right. Boomerang shape.
So do you feel like they were all different ships, or they were all on one ship?
Well, it was a wing. You know what I mean? You have a.
Did you see a structure connecting those lights?
No, I could not.
All you saw was light.
Just
didn't see any kind of a structure.
I was looking as hard as I could, and I couldn't.
Yeah.
It was so bright, it was just solid black up there.
You were blinded.
Right.
Like some xenon car lights.
You understand what I'm talking about?
I do.
Did you have an impression that it was a mile wide like everybody else has reported?
Now,
that seems pretty large.
Well, I would say, have you ever stood under a B-52 when it's landing?
No.
I have.
Stood under a B-36.
Okay. And you know how big they are, they look. But they make a lot of noise.
May I get another shot of your drawing?
No noise at all.
Mm-hmm.
I was listening. There was a small, aircraft off this way, and a small private aircraft off this way, and they weren't interested in this at all. And from the backside, once it went over my head, I didn't see a thing.
How fast was it moving?
I would say it was moving between 30 to 50 miles an hour. Very slow for that big of a craft.
Phoenix Lights, you remember them?
Yes, sort of.
Very mysterious thing, which we had a lot of time to talk about that. Well, I'm sure glad to hear your testimony.
Well, thanks, Saul.
Were there about the number of lights
just
that
about
you saw?
Like that. It could have been less. I'm not exactly sure.
How about the colors of the lights?
They were bright white. I mean, so bright.
They weren't changing colors and changing any colors.
Not for me. Let you in on something. I think Walmart security cameras have it.
Really? Oh, really? In Brownwood there or in Stephenville?
Because if I was looking at it in the direction I saw it, their cameras, if they aimed up high enough, should have picked it up.
Is that information that maybe the constable would be aware of?
I don't know.
He would be more likely to be able to. That would be nice if he could.
And he's our constable over where I work. So I just haven't seen him yet.
Well, he would have more of an opportunity maybe to at least look.